I'm Yasmin, and I'm from Seattle, Washington.
Hi, I'm Precious. I'm from San Diego, California.
So since I've been here, I've gained a lot of confidence, like speaking to people in the city and going up to people for activities who I don't know and introducing myself in French. I've also met a lot of new people, and I've learned things that they've gone through and learned new experiences just by asking a lot of questions and, yeah, just knowing that other people have different cultures than me and that it's not just what it,
I feel like I've grown as a person because I have talked to people that I probably wouldn't have talked to if I went to the same school. I feel like this program has such a diverse setting, not only like racially or nationality wise, but just like personally, like where they came from, how they grew up. And through this program, I feel like by talking to a lot of people that I've been placed with, kind of forced, but I feel like that was for the better because I've learned many viewpoints. I've broadened my perspective in a lot of ways and not staying closed-minded and just listening and understanding. And I feel like that's changed me for the better because when I go back home, I'll be more open to talk to new people and ask like actual real questions that can like open them up and learn more about people around me.
Did you guys introduce yourselves?
Yeah.